Here.
I tend to run a little lower on protein because I couldn't live without it.
Yeah, but it's.
No, I love it.
Diet class.
But as long as we're here.
I tend to eat more chicken. I feel less bulky. Is Lily, you know who Chick Lily opens? Right?
Here.
I don't know, there are some here that.
Here.
Hey, wasn't Lily always here already?
Well, she still, she doesn't have food with her, she's got three bags.
Well, one, I don't know if it was Lily's home, but I was feeding her. There was one that wasn't eating.
Lily eats. Yeah, well, it's Fiona that, she picks at her food.
Callie wasn't eating either.
Callie is weird, she'll either eat or she won't.
Yeah, well, she wasn't eating the time.
She ate a little bit. No, it was not me. I think it was three bags of food.
But it's one bag and twice a day, so.
Cheddar cheese.
People are enjoying extra because you don't know about flights and delays and. Thank you for coming back.
That half circle, here.
I'm well, how are you? How's a little misty?
Here.
I love that, when is she gonna come in? Alright. Awesome. Love that. Great.
No, he was pretty good yesterday.
Alright.
He should be happy with me.
Wow.
I have to make reservations too.
No, that's a big one. That's a big one. And we're more than happy to have Misty. We'll see you on the 18th. I thank you. Sure. Bye-bye.
Make your reservation.
I should, where am I going?
Where are you going?
I'm crazy.
I'm going to, yeah, yes.
Italy?
I'm going to Arizona.
Oh, that's great too.
I love Arizona.
In April.
I would like Italy as well.
I usually go for spring training, but my dad said to upgrade when I can. Not going this year.
I'm going to.
Well, he sucks.
I told him that.
And not enough.
The discussion was about how.
I just saw you in Arizona. I've been there for years.
Yeah, I'm trying to do a Mediterranean diet.
See, that's what we're talking about.
Feta cheese, wheat pasta, sun-dried tomatoes.
You have to do that, Sasha.
See, this must be diet that's ours, so I'm over here encouraging her to pay attention.
Is it,
I'm putting feta cheese on top of my salmon tonight.
See?
And spinach.
She's on salmon?